there's Nicholas, Michigan. I knew there was Nicholas Road.
Where are you?
Okay, state, this, Bradley State Park?
Nobody, no, the National Forest campground, way over the other side.
Okay, okay.
Three campers in.
Okay, but now they don't have hookups or anything.
Yeah, okay.
Probably a nice spot though. Well, the nice thing about it is you're gonna have theoretically a beautiful weekend. Weatherman's right, it's supposed to be a beautiful weekend up here, you know?
So what happened to the Anderson?
Well, quite warm. 95 isn't quite warm.
Yeah.
75 isn't quite warm.
No.
Oh, there's another Detroit safety, I'm gonna say.
I get 3 weeks of summer here.
That's right, and then the rest of it's more sunny.
Turn around, Mayor.
Was it really? Well, then maybe, see, I came to work at 3 o'clock, maybe you won't come back from that.
Yeah, about 3.
I couldn't see the bank building.
Yeah, no, I don't. And not only that, I, 2 hours on even hour, 8, 10, 12, around 3.
It must have been your store, it's just too beautiful.
Not necessarily.
Well, this part doesn't look like it was.
If the shipping is right.
That's just for safe, I mean.
You can have two ships in the locks at the same time. But the worst of it is, one of the problems is almost all the US vessels.
Okay, say that again.
A 3-hour tour, 3 hours.